Today, Yevlakh resident Bahram Mammadov held a press conference at IRFS to speak about official impunity and property rights violations. The case of Bahram Mammadov, director of Yevlakh Autovagzal Open Joint Stock Company since 1998, has been under review by various courts since 2009. The land where the bus terminal has been built belonged to Mammadov before it was expropriated for construction. The entrepreneur appealed twice to Baku Economic Court No. 1, and the judge ruled to halt construction in the area belonging to Mammadov. However, the decision was ignored, and Mammadov has not been compensated for his losses. On July 14, 2011, Baku Economic Court sent his case to Shaki Economic Court. The case is being heard, but there has not yet been a final ruling. Mammadov believes that the court is deliberately dragging out the proceedings. The construction of the new bus terminal is going to be completed before any decision is made. The construction work is being carried out by ZQAN Holding, which is owned by Transport Minister Ziya Mammadov. Bahram Mammadov alleges that in 2009, the former head of the Yevlakh Regional Executive Power, Elmar Valiyev, demanded that he buy shares in the bus terminal. Mammadov refused, and after that he encountered problems. Lawyer Ayla Ivazova also attended the press conference. She said that has encountered harassment since she started providing legal representation for Bahram Mammadov. On February 14th, her office was destroyed.